the mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel. You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. You're a heart and an empty soul. Your brain is full of spiders. You got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch it with a 39.5-foot pole. You're my one, Mr. Grinch. You have termites in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch. Given the choices between the two of you, I'd take the seasick crocodile. You're a foul one, Mr. Grinch. You're a nasty, wasty skunk. Your heart is full of unwashed socks. Your soul is full of gunk, Mr. Grinch. Three words that best describe you, I follow, and I quote. Sink, stank, stunk. Your water, Mr. Grinch. You're the king of sinful thoughts. Your heart is a dead tomato splot with moldy spots, Mr. Grinch. Your soul is a poly dump heap, overflowing with the most disgraceful, something of deplorable rubbish imaginable. Mangled up and tangled up knots. You nauseate me, Mr. Grinch. It's a nauseous, super nosh. You're a crooked jerky jockey, and you drive a crooked horse, Mr. Grinch. You're a three-decker sauerkraut and toaster sandwich with arsenic sauce.